The thyroid is moderately hypokagenic and has several more hypokagenic areas which have not regular, geometrical shape. There is a relatively large hypokagenic lesion in the lower central part of the left lobe. This lesion presents both echogenic lines and granules. The lesion is demonstrated on slow motion,